Quincy. No, I think we'll go out the other way.